Hey guys, just a little bit of change of pace here as far as the video goes. This is post-workout after I got done with my 30 minutes of fasted cardio. So now we're just gonna go home, eat our first meal of the day, and then we've got back in traps later this afternoon, which should be a good time. Trying to grow my lats a little bit more, so we'll be focusing on that. But yeah, that's really it. So we'll cut to me getting done with my cardio this morning, a little bit of a fasted flex, and then I'll see you guys later this afternoon for back in traps. Doses. Hey guys, just popping in real quick just to say what's up before we go hit back. You know, I ate like crap last night, and honestly, my stomach and like just in general, I feel lethargic. It's crazy just how going off meal plan and everything like that can really not set you back, but you know, make you feel super nasty the following day. So it may be good while you're eating it, but afterwards, not so good. So we're gonna run inside now. We're gonna kill this back day, and then that'll be it.
Yeah.
All right, guys, just got done with the lift. Really solid back day. Really solid. I got a nice pump going. Check it out. All right, that's about it.